I'm Michael Mungi, your yard and tree doctor. And this is your green thumb gardening tip for the day. You know, if your trees are not looking real good, you'd need to probably hire a certified arborist to come out and diagnose your trees properly. And they will probably suggest using some systemic injections, either for nutrients or some type of treatment for the insects or fungus problems that you have. Now, yeah, you have to be licensed in order to do this. And all they do is they drill a hole into the tree with this little tube, and then they put this on the outside and they pressurize it, and it pushes it right up into the tree. If you want more gardening tips, go to mungitreedoctor.com.